Do it!
Oh, you're D.
Oh, crazy. Yes, sir.
Burnaby's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. And he dumps it in.
Oh, he's got a setup.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. I held him right after he got rid of the puck.
That was a set play. He one-touched it. Power play unit makes its debut
tonight. I love going on the power play early in a game. They're going to do that a lot, I bet.
Yeah.
I got to watch that. Plays, really get you into the game.
Let's it go. Okay, these guys know how to play.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first.
That was the AI, wasn't it?
Yeah, but they knew what they're doing. From the faceoff,
and they lock up in a good reach. What's the call?
Penalty shot. Aw, give us a power play. Come on. Really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have given a call for the penalty shot on the tripping infraction.
They win the draw. What next? Directed to the net. Oh. That's a great save. I was watching for
sticks to go up. No, oh, fucking him right there, man.
They're saucing it. You know what's up. Yo, we need someone down low. I think they're, we need like three guys down low for sure. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Loose pop knocked away by Luongo.
Karam pass to Golubev. Outstanding body contact. Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
That didn't go like he wanted. Oh, fuck you.
Pitching it to Golubev. Shoots one.
Wonderful. Fucking oh. Green guy, man.
Pitching this one to Niederreiter. Moving it to Black Dynamite. Burnaby's carrying it in their own end. Carries it on in from center. Oh, what a mean hit.
Oh, sorry, Michael. Fuck. Going to bring an answer. No.
5 minutes. Let's do this.
What a bad pass. Oh, my God. Hey, San Jose Sharks, this power play.
This could really change the game. The opportunity to throw multiple goals on the board on a 5-minute power play. 7 minutes, 3 seconds.
Nice work done with the stick there. Fuck, man. Alone. Comes up big on the breakaway. Fucking green guy.
Looking to Peters. On to Lowe. Puck's loose, mishandled. And you thought open ice hitting was gone.
If you can catch somebody with an open ice hit, you know that you're giving them a real jolt.
The penalty killers have struck again, getting rid of it out of their own end. Burnaby's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Let's it go. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Routine save, but a necessary one. Slugged back out again by Strike. They must retreat and start back again. Propelled by Horvath. A howitzer. Oh, what a save. Glides along the line. Slides it to the point. And now, after that period of time, we get
How's their coverage so good? I don't know. It's just AI.
Yeah.
Moore's going to the box, and the call is tripping. Penalty to number 20. They took that draw and won it. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. What a tremendous hit.
I'm gonna look for Michael. I think Michael's open down low as well. 5-on-3. Holy shit, I didn't even realize.
A little under 9 minutes remaining here in the first.
Rush
it's
the
a
thought.
1-0 game. Solid clean win. Takes it from the boards and looks on.
Oh, what a shot.
Steps across that line. The power play unit has to recoil and try
fucking
yet again.
Kidding me?
That went off.
Don't rush
back.
It.
Shoots. Tries to clear. Great play. San Jose's in their own end and carrying it on. Cleared it out of there. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense.
10 seconds.
He finally got it out of there. The Trolls have killed off a long penalty. This ought to inspire them to go the other way. Geez. Linesman's job, and he did it offside. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Fucking Michael!
Nice work by Luongo.
No, it's like the worst time to put your mic on, Mike.
Solid hit directly right through the puck carrier. Excellent open ice hit. They just keep working away, don't they? Now it's directed to Moore. Peters is hooked, and there will be a penalty call. Lockhart's at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on.
They're sending like two men coverage on the puck carrier, but yet we can't seem to get a man open. It's weird.
Yeah, let's look up for
how they're doing that.
Trying to make a play faster.
Like exactly. If they should have two man coverage, then someone should be open.
Yep.
I'm wondering if they're just leaving the AI open and he's not getting into a pass. Oh, fuck!
Determination. He's got this one. He's got a hurry.
Come the fuck on.
He finished his shit right in the middle of the ice. That's a great save. Golubev slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Shut out.
Oh, I passed it.
Niederreiter. San Jose's
let me
got
get 30
a
seconds on
slashing.
This one.
The Red Wings are going up 5-on-3 on this power play. They should be able to generate some offense.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play
makes
is they're looking for the perfect shot. The
I never know where he's going.
The more you move the penalty killers around and you start to tire them out.
Laid on to Golubev.
Oh!
Broke it up! Nice work with that stick, knocked it away. Moves to the corner. And the players collide in open ice. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove.
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it.
Sends a howitzer. Hold and whistle.
It's fucking green guys all over me.
Epic scene.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Just couldn't make it.
Just shoot.
Flings it. That puck struck him in front. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Can he beat him here? He's gone.
Fuck. That guy come out of the box?
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here. Got off that pass at center ice. Slid.
Yes.
Got one.
And it's a one goal game.
Alright, let's just keep drawing those calls because they're aggressive on the stick lifts.
San Jose's got another face off win. The first period has come to an end. We started in a scoreless tie. At least we have a score now, but it's not tied. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. In the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edzo, what did you think of the first?
The Red Wings are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Wonder what we're going to get here as the second period is underway. Let's just see here. Let's just see. Got the iron.
What?
Oh.
No!
Whoa, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. Passing one off now to Luongo.
Fucking saucers, Jono.
Yep.
Golubev's the guy that got hit yet again. Gathered up again by Hamilton. Snapping a pass to Moore. A shot.
Oh, they're trying for the fucking tip. The move in the defensive zone. Pass attempt to Luongo. Puck is thrown to Horvath. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Oh.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Save!
The Trolls are skating it up in neutral ice. He's alone! He was in all alone!
Dude, that should be a penalty. What the fuck?
Oh, no.
That is a penalty.
No, he knocked me down in front of the net. Minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet. Delay of game.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this. Watch the tips. Okay.
They've been successful before docking the game here. Let's see if they can do it again. Move the puck, get the puck to the net.
That should be a call.
Well, that should be a call.
Whistle is blown, and the guilty party. I saw him coming at me, and I was like, oh, I don't want to touch him.
What's the best way to not touch a puck?
You gotta play with control. I was just holding the
Oh, you poke check, nice, right?
Yeah, poke check.
When they don't have the puck. I guess stick lift would be good too. For the next little while, because of the last penalty call. It doesn't even take much of a mistake, Doc, to get a scoring chance on a 4-on-4. One guy gets beat by a half a stride.
It's game on. The Trolls carrying on in their own end. To Black Dynamite.
Black Dynamite's usually the guy put the puck in the net, but tonight is role reversal. He's the passer.
Oh my god. It's dumped in. AI.
I even called for it.
San Jose's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack.
Shoots. Made out of the score. Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
The Trolls have now built
what
a lead.
What the fuck?
Two. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Shoot it.
Oh, nice. Don't shoot it.
A power play goal, and it's a biggie. A little under 7 minutes have been played. So they have scored. The deficit now is one. Trolls control from the neutral zone. Stolen at center ice. Is able to move on in. Look out, the hits are coming.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
And he shoots. Made that work for him in goal. What dangerous play made by the goaltender. But he's got it. Oh, what a hit that one was. Making progress in their own end. Directing that one to Moore. Pass to the slot.
Fuck you.
And he missed it.
Fuck you. God damn it. However, the puck is just a bit behind him. It's a difficult shot. He missed wide.
Not on the net. Trying to go to Horvath. He's got a chance.
Oh, nice, Michael.
And the game is even.
All right. Be back. Let's do this.
As we enter the middle portion of the game, we've had a game full of goals, which I love. Maybe the goalies can even get in front of a shot or two.
Yeah! That guy just took Phil out. I faked the pass. Yeah, he does. Peters.
Burnaby's gotten a one-goal lead, and lots of time left in the game.
That's what
we're
just
still
get.
In period number two.
Peter Sun.
And they've taken that face
Olden
off between the blue lines and won it. Quick wrist shot. Oh, and it's off the mark. From that position.
And they're so good at getting away from us for that one moment, for that last pass.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Pitching it to Moore. Taken away. Waits from the corner. Chip to Hamilton. Let's it go. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. And he lets it go. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Picked up by the defense. Kane's that offensive line. Oh, poke check. Saved one there.
This green guy is always right on top of me.
Pitching this one to Black Dynamite. Moving it to Hamilton.
A whistle for an offside. Man, it's like every time they receive a pass, they always cut.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray. Peters quietly gets himself into position, and when the puck is
I don't think we should go for an intercept.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for it here. A face-off win, let's see what develops. And puck's loose, mishandled. The Red Wings are at the wing in neutral lines. The Trolls get a minor for interference.
Are you getting hit?
The Red Wings get another opportunity on the power
three
play.
They have
connected
now.
Once already. There is no way he can continue to take a penalty like that. Way too many times he's put himself in bad body position, and then he has to take a penalty.
What the hell is that guy?
Oh, and a missed pass, and the puck goes out.
Oh, nice play.
That's a marvelous save.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Important interception there. That puck's loose. Good defense. Puck out of the zone.
How does this guy always get fucking puck?
Into the last minute of the second
period. I did this. It was exactly like I said it would be. Yeah, yeah.
Looking to Luongo. Banks it ahead to Golubev.
I'm starting to read that.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Horvat's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. That's a solid face-off win. Looks to make a play from the corner. Let's it go. Open ice hitting is not dead.
I want to stay on green if
that's
possible.
That's why coaches tell you at every level, you've got to have your head up.
We've had 2 periods of
I might cross over if John Offie
so
makes a cut.
Let me know.
Probably going to describe the third because this one is close. And after all of these goals scored, they're just separated by one. Period begins, still a shorthanded situation, and some time to chew off the penalty clock. A good stick there, so no complete pass.
He loves hitting you.
The Red Wings skated up on the side. Great job on a cut pass.
What?
Oh, no.
In that defensive zone, an important play.
Dump, dump, dump.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Has it in his own end. And now it's directed to Niederreiter. He lifts the stick and picks his...
No, it's the Jono. Come on.
Scooped up
Fuck.
A strike. A heartening collision. You thought they were gone. They're not.
Black Dynamite dailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
Great save. Using the point. He turned it. That one
I know, because this green guy is goal-sucking, man. Waiting for the pass to come to me. It's pretty dangerous pass to me.
Numerous times. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Gathered up by Strike. And he pitches it back in. Passing one off now to Luongo. Snapping a pass to Horvat. Fired that pass on ahead.
Good save.
Pass attempt. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? The Trolls lug the puck in center ice. That's the end. Good work by Luongo. And that is an offside.
Black Dynamite's displaying some courage after being banged up earlier in the shift. He still gets himself into the shooting lane to block the shot.
The Trolls get it off the faceoff. Puck is thrown to Moore. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. Covers and stops play. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
He hasn't missed, it seems, tonight. Anytime the puck has come near him, it's been in the back of the net in the next motion.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Really good job by the defenseman there. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender. Horvat slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew
it. Can we do that thing?
I'm going to block the winger. I mean the defenseman.
Voice on our crew. Ringside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Well, I love the way that he plays the game. He protects the puck well, but he's a pass-first guy. So if you can get open, he's going to give you a scoring chance because he can find the smallest area to deliver the puck.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Got it back out of the zone. Wow, that's got to be a call, and the call is coming. San Jose's got two for charging.
I wonder how many penalties that one guy took.
Has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play.
Dude.
It's another power play goal.
Dude. No explanations allowed. Slap shot from the point.
And they take that neutral zone face-off, directing that one to Hamilton. Propelled to Black Dynamite. Laid on to Moore. Missed all of it. That move not too slick there. Slid to Horvath.
Put around and get in trouble.
Right back. Dogged determination there by Strike. The Red Wings lug the puck in the defensive zone. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
After that hit there, Doc, we better take up our chin straps.
Head taken off.
Over 7 minutes remaining here in the third. There have been a lot of goals scored, and 62% of them to the leading team, 5-3. Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Trying to go to Horvath. Big collision in open ice. Let's it go. Oh, that was close.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Can he generate something from there?
Fuck me.
Cut that pass in his own end.
Sometimes when you're behind, you press to make a good play. See if you can do something to help your team get back in the game.
Pitching it to Niederreiter. San Jose's looking to head man up the wing. Pucks loose off the enemy this time.
Sorry.
This is icing. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
The green guy always gets around me. Fuck.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Back to the point. The angle change. Save there. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. And in their own end, still on the move.
Oh, I just barely held them offside.
And that's a face-off win. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. San Jose is lugging it along the side. That one went offside. They've got the draw. Goaltender pass.
Nice. Way to draw it.
Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Ricochets it ahead to Moore. Corrals it yet again.
Oops.
A penalty call coming up. Kings at the bench. Extra attacker out. Save. And now we'll get the penalty call. Penalty call. They've shot down their own power play. Golubev's got a minor penalty here for interference. Flings it. Save. Has that one in holds.
faceoff win by the defense. Crosses that line. Back in his defensive end to get it. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it.
Delayed penalty call. Worth it.
Luongo's getting a minor for interference. Huge faceoff win. A rocket. Oh, what a save that was.
End of game.
Hangs on for a whistle. Good place to shoot from. The horn signals the end of the game. The clock at zeros.
The lines of communication were kept open all night, and they managed to get the win in this matchup with solid teamwork and a strong work ethic.